I'm here to reveal the hidden truth about Mario. You see, Nintendo wants to lead fans to believe that Bowser is the bad guy, and Mario is the good guy. I have uncovered the real truth. Now, what you are about to hear is not for the faint of heart, so beware. This video also has extreme spoilers of the games, so do not watch this video unless you have played through all the main series Mario games in their entirety. I'd like to reveal the story to you one piece of evidence at a time. I would first like to bring up that Princess Peach has been supposedly kidnapped by Bowser about 50 times in the past 25 years. How would any normal person ever allow themselves to be kidnapped that much? I'm sure Mario isn't a total idiot, so I'm sure he's installed 82 or some other security system. Now, there are two conclusions we can draw from this. Either A, ADT sucks at protecting your property and people, or B, Princess Peach allows herself to get kidnapped. Now, you can choose either of the two, but the more rational and obvious answer is that Princess Peach allows herself to get kidnapped. Now, if you don't believe the evidence I have provided thus far, I have even more compelling evidence ahead. Bowser treats Princess Peach way better than Mario ever does. When Mario comes to Princess' supposed rescue, she gets the best treatment. The princess gets a whole castle to herself, and Bowser wants to protect her so much, he's even built another 7 spares. So if Mario comes to kidnap her, the princess will always be somewhere safe. Furthermore, what gentleman would take over the whole universe for his love? Bowser takes over the whole universe for Princess Peach. Not every man can give up that much to please his lover. Furthermore, when Bowser rescues Princess Peach in Galaxy 2, he takes the whole castle with him. Bowser wants Peach to feel like she's at home. He's treating her like a queen. Why would Peach ever want to be Princess Toadstool when she could be Mrs. Universe? I know, the truth can be hard to believe sometimes, and I understand that. That is why I've decided to save the most important piece of evidence for last. Princess Peach already has a son, and it's not with Mario. Bowser Jr. is a son Peach had with Bowser. I know that many think it is rape, but then why don't Peach and Mario have a son? Princess Peach and Mario have apparently been lovers for more than 25 years now. Why isn't there a child yet? We haven't seen a single kiss in any of the games. At this rate, Peach will be 95 years old before she has a child with Mario. This evidence shows that Peach has proved her commitment to Bowser with a child, but never to Mario, because she doesn't love him. In conclusion, Nintendo has been lying to us for the past 30 years. The real villain in all of this is Mario, while poor Bowser has had his butt kicked and had Peach stolen so many times. Through all of these games, the only thing that is shown is Bowser's adoration and commitment to Peach. As I have already stated, not every man is willing to take over the universe for his lover. That is why, as of today, I've started the Prove Bowser Innocent Federation. If you wish to support this charity, you can do so by subscribing and/or liking this video. If you disagree with the truth, let us know in the comment section below. You can say your opinion there. Then, feel free to subscribe and like this video to prove your point. Choose your side today, and let justice be served to Mario. Hi, I'm the president of the Prove Bowser Innocent Federation, and I approve of this message.